Hey YouTube, back here on the creek, we're otter trapping. You know, they're at 3:30 right there. They're coming up and down the creek, can't see well, but right there, they're running. So we put a 3:30 there. They're sliding up and down. So put a 3:30 and you know, the less movement you have, the better it is, because then they'll go around, go in your tracks. So we blocked it up good. So that's our otter trapping video. More to come. Peace.